Newark, New Jersey, played at Rambo High School. We proceeded to fill out a staff of New Jersey guys. 11 of 13 guys on our staff are from New Jersey. The reason I tell you all that is, you guys are some of the top players in the state. We won't be able to take every one of you. We're only allowed 85 scholarships in the whole program. But we are going to go through this state with a fine-tooth comb and try to determine, in our opinion, that's all it is our opinion, who the best players and best student-athletes are in the state, and then we're going to do everything in our power to get you here and play for us. The time is finished, guys, for guys going away to Nebraska, Penn State, Miami, Florida State. You saw the place we have here. It's a better education at Rutgers than any other school that I just mentioned, and now our facilities match the places that I'm talking about, and you're going to be able to win a national championship staying home and doing it, where when you come out of the tunnel after you win a game, parents and your girlfriend and your friends and your teammates from high school are all waiting there for you. Instead of coming out of the tunnel and there's nobody waiting there for you. It's time for us to do our own thing here. I'm from New Jersey, you're all from New Jersey, and you know we're the brunt of everybody's jokes out there, right? What exit? I've lived it. I've been all over the country coaching. New Jersey, We're going to give people a reason to say they want to come to New Jersey. And then we're going to have to say, sorry, you can't. All our kids fill up our team. Okay, so our coaches are going to be in every single high school in the state of New Jersey this spring visiting with your coaches. And they're going to find out all the things we need to know. But most importantly, guys, you still have time. A lot of juniors, some sophomores sitting out there right now. We cannot do anything with you if you're not bare minimum academic qualifier by NCAA rules. And you still got time. You got a year and a half of your high school, a year and a quarter of your high school career left academically to make any adjustments you need to if certain parts of your academic profile aren't in order. And I hate like heck, and I've done it. I've had to go into schools and say, yes, you're a great player, but we can't touch you. Because we can't, guys. This is a tough school. And when you graduate from Rutgers, you graduate with a degree that means something. So you got to take care of your end, and I promise you, every single school in the state, doesn't matter how big, how small, one of our coaches will be there to check you out, okay? I want to say thank you to Chuck. Chuck's done a great job bringing you guys in here and getting you a chance to test, compete. And I want to tell you something. It's a Saturday in the middle of what, March? A lot of guys have the chance to be here and aren't and play this game. They're at the mall with their girlfriend, they're playing video games. You guys have made a special commitment. Believe me, it all pays off, guys. Little victories every day add up to the big victories of what you're trying to do. Get a college scholarship, be successful on your high school team. Trust me, it adds up. Keep doing those little things, it'll add up to a big thing. Okay? Again, just wanted to say hello to you guys and tell you it's time for Rutgers to be the place. Nowhere else if you're from New Jersey.